Air purifiers, or air cleaners, are designed to take dust, pollen, allergens, and other contaminants out of the air, making home environments cleaner and more breathable. Air purifiers can be applied to a range of indoor settings, from single rooms to whole houses to industrial workspaces. But their effect remains the same, and their importance cannot be overstated, especially in areas that may encounter smoke, pets, mold, or hazardous materials. Choosing the right air cleaner depends on your specific needs. And today, we're taking a look at which air purifier might be right for you. Electric air cleaners stand out through their innovative use of electrostatic attraction. In this process, the purifier collects charged particles on oppositely charged flat plates. Additionally, ionizers disperse charged ions into the air, which attach to airborne particles, causing them to clump together and settle more quickly. This method is highly effective in reducing airborne contaminants and doesn't require a filter. For whole house purification, the Honeywell TrueClean system offers top-of-the-line performance. Unlike portable units that work in isolated areas, TrueClean is built into your central heating and cooling system, cleaning the air throughout your entire home via the ductwork. Meanwhile, the Honeywell balanced ventilation system uses a centrifugal blower to exchange indoor and outdoor air. This system transfers energy from the exhaust air to the incoming air, warming fresh air in the winter and cooling it in the summer, providing fresh ventilation while allowing users to dial in a comfortable indoor temperature. Heat recovery ventilators, HRVs, and energy recovery ventilators, ERVs, take the process one step further. HRVs transfer heat between outgoing stale air and incoming fresh air, maintaining indoor warmth in winter and coolness in summer. ERVs can even transfer moisture and are particularly helpful in areas with high humidity. Whichever system is right for your home, you can find all the equipment mentioned in this video at supplyhouse.com. Breathe easy, and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more trade tips, tutorials, and trade-related content.